Welcome back to Theme Park Wizard, and we have this awesome photo from Alicia Stella. Thank you so much on Twitter. On her podcast, Theme Park Stop, someone has found a permit and posted on her Discord and posted this. This is from the permit site for 3900 Lancashire Boulevard, Universal City, here at Universal Studios Hollywood. And it's for a geotechnical investigation report of Project 409, a P49 project in Universal Studios. Project includes a load and unload building and an outdoor coaster that starts from the upper lot and will descend toward the lower lot along the hillside in front of the Fire Station 51 and back up and loop around the staircase escalator, Starway Escalator Number 1. This permit spelled escalator wrong, but something you probably shouldn't do in a official city document. But yeah, very, very interesting. This is exactly what the rumors were for the Fast and Furious coaster. And this looks like our first permit filed for that coaster, which is cool. And it's very, simple. You won't see any construction. I think the rumor construction is rumored to start around January, and which is coincidentally the same amount of time. So maybe not so coincidentally, the time that Superintendent World will potentially be soft opening there. But yeah, this is for geotechnical study, maybe do some surveying, maybe see some people on the sites. And this is just the first, very first early permit for this project. They did this 2 days ago on October 2nd, so it was on Sunday, interesting enough. And they're waiting for the applicant, so that's the status of the project. And it's the parcel number, and here's again the address. This is right here on Universal Studios Hollywood, which is very interesting. And again, let's kind of take a look at this description real quick, because being a load and unload building and an outdoor coaster, so it probably won't be themed too much, at least on the outdoor section. Hopefully the indoor section is themed very nicely, better than the current Fast Furious ride is. And that seems to point to the rumors again of the it going on the upper lot. So animal actors and special effects show will be going bye-bye again, probably in January or right after that holiday season. Right now, special effects is on weekends with Jabberwocky during, of course, during the Horror Nights. We'll see how long that lasts. Those two buildings will go bye-bye. I hope there'll be a nice themed indoor coaster. And yeah, sounds really cool. Again, it's gonna start from the lot, go over the escalator and descend it toward the lower lot along the hillside in front of Fire Station 51 and kind of back up and a loop around Starway Escalator 1 and go back up and go to the station. Rumored to have a C-shaped spike to do that helping launch, and it's gonna be a rumored drifting coaster with Friday by Intamin. So that's very exciting. I'm so glad we got our first permit for this. Every time I do my superintendent update, I always look around, see if there's any kind of markers, any kind of construction happening over there. But yeah, I'll be watching this, and I'll try to find, again, I've been trying to find the permit site. If anyone can do a link to the permits for the LA County or LA City or LA County permitting site where you can find these permits, because I've tried it. They have some difficult, confusing sites. Put it in the comments below so we can all check it out. It'd be very nice, if it's possible. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about this first permit filed for this Fast and Furious coaster. And definitely subscribe for more theme park updates, more updates on this coaster as we that'll be our next big project to track here at Universal when Nintendo World opens. I'll be at Nintendo tomorrow to do an update on that. And yeah, if you liked this video, press that thumbs up, subscribe for more theme park updates, and as always, have a fantastic day.